The first module is Bangkok orientation, which starts on the 1st of December 2019 in the facility in Bangkok Financial District on Silom Road. Now, the training facility in Bangkok is at the same location as the lodging station. Students will arrive on the 1st of December. They will take language and cultural classes approximately 6 hours per day. After they finish the Bangkok orientation phase, they will move to the second module in Kanchanaburi.